What's up, guys? Today's live supply drop opening is powered by Opinion Outpost. Research companies are looking for your opinion on subjects like food, TV, movies, products, politics, everything. And on Opinion Outpost, you can earn cash, Amazon gift cards, iTunes gift cards, all of that just for sharing your opinions and taking some surveys for free. It's as easy as taking surveys, earning points for doing those surveys, and then redeeming them for cash or gift cards right there on the site. So click the link in the description and go give your opinion. All right, guys, so not many sites out there that will actually pay you for your opinion. So be sure to check out Opinion Outpost, link in the description. And now let's get into this advanced supply drop live opening. Now, a lot of you are going to be like, why are you doing more? You got the speakeasy. Let me show you guys. Let me show you real quick. Let's put it on my cowboy. There it is. Absolutely sexy. I'm not going to lie. I'm happy with that. But I also said in the video that part of the allure of the whole not getting a speakeasy for 7 months was the fact that it was the chase. It was going after it. And I got it. So now there's no excitement or chase for it. So what do I do now? Well, I went through my armory, and I have a ridiculous armory. It's just, look at all these AKs. Anyway, and I pretty much have everything except for some unique ohms and different stuff that's oddball, but there is still one gun that has eluded me. And you guys know what it is. It's the Obsidian Steed. Why not shoot for it? Let's see if we can get it and complete the collection. Maybe I could do this full armory for you guys of every elite in the game. But also, I'm going to save some of my supply drops because I have a feeling we're going to get a third elite for each gun soon. You guys have heard the rumors. You saw Condry tweet out that picture of the AK-12. What if they announce in the next week or two that there's going to be a third elite added to each gun? What if there's another BAL, another AK-12, another ASM-1? Obviously, I'm going to need some supply drops to open to be able to chase that stuff down for you guys. So we're going to do, here we go. We have four, oh, I got this Moore's Lullaby. I'm playing the campaign. I'm playing on veteran. Anyway, we have 41, so we're going to take a stab at this Obsidian Steed and see if we can grab it. And thanks for all the support on the speakeasy. You guys tweeted at me, just absolutely crazy. You guys are just awesome. You guys are like connected in there with me on the channel. I love it. And drop a like on the video. Let's go through these. This won't take very long. We're going to go pretty quick. Let me turn down my volume here. Okay, two elites. Not bad, not bad. We're really just focused on one thing, but maybe there's some cool, like unique stuff that we haven't seen. There's a lot of ohms popping up that nobody's. Look at that! What a freaking supply drop! The Poner, the Royalty, and the Tiki all in one. That's pretty awesome. That's a good start. And yes, I got the speakeasy out of a regular supply drop. I wasn't even recording. It trolled me for 7 months. It really did. It trolled me for 7 months. All right, let's get through here. That's actually really good. The IMR Hushed I used in the beginning, the AK-12 Lance. Pretty good drop starting out. Da-da-da-da. I think I've pretty much seen every gun in the game.
Elite.
Oh my god. Are you serious? There it is, boys and girls. The BAL 27 Obsidian Steed. I didn't expect to get it. I wanted it. Oh my goodness. I'm kind of speechless. Inferno Obsidian Steed. Let's see what it looks like with my cowboy. Wow. That's it. I mean, gosh, kind of took the wind out for these drops. I've got the speakeasy and the Obsidian Steed basically in 2 days' time. Let's keep going. I don't think there's anything left for me. The ASM-1 Reckless. I should save these supply drops. I wonder, good question.
Elite.
Look at this free, my gosh. There's the insanity again. So Some of you are going to be salty at me. I know it. I can feel it now. I wonder if I save these supply drops, if once they update new stuff, that these would have the new stuff, or if since I already bought them, they're committed to what they have. I can't believe we got it, like,
Elite.
On fourth one.
Elite!
Oh my god! I don't have anything to say.
Elite.
I'm usually good on the fly.
Elite.
The Obsidian Steed in the Speakeasy.
Elite.
Within three drops of each other and the Insanity in the middle of it.
Elite! Elite!
I'm just knocking elites out left and right here. This is
Elite.
Crazy.
Elite!
Wow.
Elite!
There's the Spanner.
Elite!
Keep them coming! Keep them coming! The Eradicator. My goodness. Drop a like if you would, guys. Let's see if we can hit 10,000 likes on this. For the Steed and the Insanity, or the Steed, the Speakeasy, and the Insanity. There's the money. Within five drops of each other, I believe. Maybe a little more. I don't know.
Elite! Elite!
Just a slit. What the hell? Every elite is popping out.
Elite! Elite! Elite!
Triple Elite. This is the best supply drop opening probably
elite,
on YouTube.
Elite, elite.
Oh my god, what is happening? Seriously. What?
Elite.
Where's the Damnation?
Elite, elite.
The Holiday? A lot of people want that gun. I didn't have that gun. Holy crap.
Elite. Elite.
Yeah, it's got to cool off.
Elite.
Ravager. Oops. Where'd they go? I lost my supply drops. Oh, there they are. Man. I'm blown away. I wish I would have got this supply drop opening a long time ago.
Elite! Elite! Elite!
You have got to be freaking kidding me. The Steed, the Inferno, the Insanity, the Damnation, the Money, the Spanner, the Speakeasy. All in one drop. All within 41 supply drops of each other.
Elite! Elite!
The Vortex. Absolutely has to be the best supply drop opening on YouTube.
Elite!
It's gotta be. For the amount I had, I only had 41. Is that it? Was that the last one? I wasn't even paying attention. I think that was it. Nope. We got two left. Wow.
Elite. Elite.
Last one.
Elite. Elite.
Drop a like if you would, guys. Oh my goodness. What have we done? The Inferno. The Money. Let's just go through the Poner. The Vortex. I got them both. Hold on, the Damnation, the Eagle Eye, the Insanity, the Speakeasy, the Spanner, the Virtuosity, and of course the Steed somewhere in here. Got all the gloves, all the gloves. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Let's get the steed, the sledgehammer, the holiday, the ravager. Best supply drop on YouTube ever. You guys have a great day. Be sure to check out Opinion Outpost. My goodness.